amor, por favor. Por favor, a cor neva.
As you can see, I'm ready to work. There's no food for a lazy man. I don't have anybody who's a governor, neither for me to depend on anyone. I just got a message from one of my boy in Nigeria. When he called me, I was very angry. Then, finally, the person in question called me. As a year later, I was being. You know what I tell you? 4+4. 4+4. Miracle or a Bible. He don't know his mama. He don't know his papa. He don't know his brother. He don't know his sister. Period. Now, here where, I have not watched the video. I pressed it. I saw when he said, Iranomigo brother. I forward the video to a lady in Sweden. When I get to the office, Abbott, I will watch the video. Oh, here I told you. Instead of you to go and take care of your single-sex children, I am talking to you from experience. If you want to play with your children, now you sabi. You are a bad father. You want to kill your children, now you sabi. I am talking to you from experience. I told you we have 2 sickle cell in our family. Unfortunately, one is dead. And thank God the other one is not a serious one. I am talking to you. When we find out that woman was AS, we had to leave that woman. Go and divorce your wife, Abbott. That advice, listen, a word is enough for a wise man. Your wife, go and divorce your wife, Valentino. Your wife is AS, you are AS. I am talking from experience, Abbott. Abbott, that is number one. Listen. On your children, I do not want you to continue to bring kids to this world that will be suffering. You know what they call sickle cell crisis? Do you know it? I don't think you know it. That is number one. Nobody wants to see their children, their siblings, their whatever, their cousins suffering. In pain, but you Abbott, that is on that one. You are AS, your wife is AS. There no doctor can tell you they are going to do this. You are going to continue to burn SS. What is the need of you bringing those children, innocent children, to pain? That is on that one. Go ahead and divorce your wife, or your wife should divorce you. without delay. Number two, Abbott, terrorist Abbott Obase, I left you because of the advice of people. Iran Omigo, this show you are just doing now is very good. Concentrate on it. Concentrate on it. Concentrate on it. That is fine. I have not watched the rest video. I will watch them later. I press it. I know what you were saying, but I'm heading to work. I decided to come on air right away. For the issue of my brother, you say, where is my brother? My brother is with 4 plus 4. My brother, the last time I remember as my brother spoke to me was before he come on air. We don't talk. He's my brother. I love him to death. He's my junior brother. Even when I was in Nigeria, the Gary that I just finished in America now, he's the one that drove my worker to bring the Gary for me. He's my brother. And I know that my brother, since he started supporting 4 plus 4, his life is going to go from good to bad. My brother traveled from airport to airport with me. Everybody knows that. I love my brother. Me, myself, I don't know what is going on with my brother. That is the fact. I thank a woman from Italy who called me, who gave me a little bit of detail. I wish I know what is going on. I know that I heard that his wife put him in trouble. The trouble his wife put him, I don't know. I told him not to marry that woman. The whole world can bear me witness. I told him that woman will put him in a big problem. And that woman is the one that helped encourage my brother to support Governor Godwin Obaseki. So every penny my brother have, he use it to support Godwin Obaseki. Our terrorist Abbott Obase knew about it. Obama Yesu Gilehi Obetuki. Abbott, Esewa Obue. Upon what my brother did to you, for you and for your people, for Governor Godwin Obaseki, let me tell you, until I know what is going on, I have no comment in that. I have called everywhere in Sweden that I know. I have called the Nigerian embassy. My brother is here, the Nigerian citizen. I am working on it. That is on that one. However, after I watch your video, I will come tomorrow is going to be no host bar. We already know Governor Obaseki is in trouble. Phyllis Schaibu is out for Governor Obaseki and PDP. You cannot distract Mega Combi. That is the issue we are going to talk about tomorrow. And we're going to talk about anybody that want to involve in any of my brother activity, be prepared to go to jail. I will send you to jail, I guarantee you. Smart, Obaze. Smart. You are a green card holder in Florida. JP is your friend. JP told me not to put you in problem. I would have called immigration on you. They would have damaged that your green card and sent you back because you are defrauding that woman. Oh, what you were in Nigeria, you are a fraudster. Fraudster. It is very, very easy for you to go to jail. That your brother Abba. If Abba want to send you home, fine. Smart. JP, my junior brother, he is the one that prevented me from even doing or calling FBI on you. You were in India. You are a fraudster. Your brother is online fraudster. And JP is your friend. I want you to call your brother. Tell your brother what happened to JP. Me, I don't know. Don't call my number. I don't know. You are in this country. You know how America operates. Right away, the FBI will be at your door. You know that. You can run. You cannot hide. If your brother want to deport you, let him deport you. If anybody tell you, oh, you have a temporary green card, you have a 3-year green card, they're not. I guarantee you, if FBI find out all the fraud that you and your brother have involving, you are going back to meet your brother. And the video you did about Abba, I still have the video. I can present everyone to the FBI. Let me tell you, I am proud of what I am. I am too clean. And my power is the almighty FBI. I will crush any goddamn motherfucker down with the almighty FBI. Nobody mess with the FBI. I am telling you. Anybody, I can crush you down like a goddamn motherfucking alligator. You know what I'm saying? So, Abbott, hence you say you don't want to leave my family alone. I mind my businesses then. You wait. You will see, I can arrest you there in Lagos. I can pick you up right there in Lagos. I will be in America here. Yeah? I will pick your ass up. I'll make sure you stay in jail. Abbott, I'm telling you, you are not only a terrorist, you are a fraudster, you are a criminal, you are a notorious criminal, online crime, cyber attack, whatever you want to call it. Abbott, hence you say you don't want to leave my brother alone. My brother, you have caused problem between me and him. You wait. Wait. Very soon, I will nab you. I will arrest you. I will have you arrested. If I cannot do it, don't come here, Anomigo. I will have you arrested, Abbott. And I will make sure that your brother, Smart Obaze, who is a notorious fraudster, brought to book in America. They will bring him to book, right? Let go. Let go, Saga. Let's go. Now that Obaseki, I'm not going to involve Obaseki. Because you are trying to find a way how you can settle with Obaseki. You want to use people to settle with Obaseki. Governor Obaseki have nothing to do with this. And I will make sure I use the law enforcement agency to deal with you. You don't know anything. And if Governor Obaseki send anybody or Obaseki walk outside wherever you are, if he inject himself into it, and I will inject his name to FBI. Simple. I have all everybody profile. I wa be rabbi you are. Wak buhua. Any other team we had all gaga. I no be JPO. JP can be foolish. JP can be foolish. He can trust. He can do whatever he do with the phone profile. Because they are watching a lot of social media. What a JP went to go and be taking picture with my enemy. You are my enemy for life. JP went ahead and be snapping picture with you. Look today. You see life? My Bible do not know anybody. Once you did something wrong and anything you wish for me, it will happen to you. Abbott, you watch me tomorrow. I want to know what happened to my brother. If you have sent people to kidnap him, you have sent people to kill him, wherever my brother is, I want you to come and tell the public. Because me, myself, I don't know. I don't know. I heard his wife had put him in a problem. Put him in a big problem. But thank God, Omagbawa, he did not kill anybody. And as soon as I know what is happening, myself, I will fly to Sweden. I will go and bring my brother back home. You know, they listen. When he was moving with Pre-FM, did he hear anything? No drama. But immediately he joined 4+4. Now, wahala, every day. Wahala, every day. Move forward, he don't move forward. Move backward, now there they go. Forward, no day. Now, where is the social media? One of the pray JP, now you be man. Now you be man, JP. Not my your brother. Where una now? May God punish all of now. Where una now? If una this with him. And when I know my brother, when I know what happened, you not coming. All of them go enter prison. All of them now me go negotiate with the FBI. May they go anywhere, may they go meet my brother. All of them now. Oh, if you know, say you don't put hand for any dirty thing, you go end up in prison. Now me, Ranomigo, I go make sure, say, whoever involved, pay heavily. Pay. He will go to jail. Trust me, I guarantee you. Nobody is going to go free in this. Abbott, as a man, when you are doing the money, all your bank account, the EFCC and the FBI will investigate it. How you get all those money, the people that send it to you from abroad, the people that is defrauding Americans abroad, and they are using it to buy property in your land, I have all the information. You are going in. You are a notorious criminal. I wish my brother listened to me. Unfortunately, he did not listen to me. I love my brother. He's my junior brother. No matter what he do to me, he's my brother. I'm not going to ask you. JP is my junior, I think, 5 times or 4 times. Or terminate no more cocaine. Leave this woman. Don't marry this woman from Torino. He not listen. The woman I don't put on for big problem. Whatever problem they put on. Any problem is big for me. Any problem is big for me. When I was telling those people, I don't do my brother anything. This woman, my bad woman, make you come out. My brother say no. When I say no, see her now, it don't happen. So my brother is a very good person. Unfortunately, he listened to outsiders. He wanted to align with you people and Obaseki. I know that 60-70% of Obaseki supporters are fraudsters. If my brother involved in fraud, he should suffer for the consequences. If my brother involved in anything that Abbott is doing, he should suffer for it, and Abbott will suffer for it. Simple. Myself, I am not a criminal, I'm not a false fraudster. I am a super anti-corruption, anti-fraud political activist. Abbott, if you know what my brother did and that put him in trouble, and you do the same thing, be prepared for your own, because Iran Omigo will carry you enter. So now when you're there social media, I never watch your video. I never watch her. I will watch her. When I reach office now, I will sit down. Then I will watch all the old video. I'm not reading your comment. I'm not reading your comment. I'm driving. I can't be doing video and be reading your comment. But I want everyone to know, my brother JP, Isamu Oscanivia, is my blood. And I love him. I will fight and fight until they took my last breath for my brother. My brother is my brother. You know what I'm saying? My brother, oh, Maho, we don't remember. Sipo. Oh, Maho, we don't remember. Come on, come on. Where you like that motel? I don't mean, oh, go on, go about it. Oh, go on, better be you. Ah, what better be you are. Igu Agbe, Igu Eno Ye, Igu Eno Yokma Gwari, Vakin, Otwende Smart, a notorious Curtis. Otwende Smart is a notorious Curtis, MS, equivalent to MS-13. Have you not heard that they are cracking that Curtis in America? You want to bring your brother home. JP was the lifeline for your own brother, Smart. JP protected Smart, Vebuna, or Suwane. All the passport is bad passport. I will kill that passport. Many around me go, Harege. Ah, Wapua, you are talking to me anyhow. I am a military family. Do you know who you are talking to? I want better be you. I want better be you. I want better you. Where are we going? Where are we working? Oh, I saw. I will lose war now. Who do I man? Who do I? I want better you. Oh, better way. Why are you? But let Obaseki try and give you SSA. Come on, SSA, and see how we expose our governor Obaseki administration. Abbott, let them try it. SSA Kekan, I don't hear you as a kid. A wala administration, idiot. I wabi, I wabi. Every hour, Munuji. Every hour, Munuji. Una kude. You have a cool woman a day. Una we a day. A woman's one, and in West when I can't fool. A did talk to me, say, Sabatia. In my argument, we are really well in Sabatia. In Adamio. We are a D Hona, a D, to be a presenter Hona. Wegiri, when I were what we say, Ogun Agwa Pay, wa. I love you guys. Tomorrow, I don't air. One, love you, bye.
My people, that is it. That is the end of the video. Thank you so much for always coming back to Watch People Matter TV. Please leave your opinion down in the comment section. Your opinions matter a lot. See you in our next update. Bye.